Take some rest. These borders are well protected.
I will find no rest here. I heard her voice inside my head. She spoke of my father and the fall of Gondor. She said to me, even now there is hope left. But I cannot see it. It is long since we had any hope. My father is a noble man, but his rule is failing. And our people lose faith. He looks to me to make things right, and I would do it. I would see the glory of Gondor restored. Have you ever seen his Aragorn? White tower of Ecthelion, glimmering like a spike of pearl and silver. Its banners caught high in the morning breeze. You ever been called home by the clear ringing of silver trumpets?
I have seen the White City. Long ago. One day, our paths will lead us there. And the Tower Guard shall take up the call. The Lords of Gondor have returned.
Let the Lord of the Black Land come forth! Let justice be done upon him!
Sauron the Great bids thee welcome. Is there any in Isra'ath with authority to treat with me?
We do not come to treat with Sauron. Faithless and accursed. Tell your master this. The armies of Mordor must disband. He is to depart these lands, never to return.
Oh, old Greybeard. I have a token I was bidden to show thee.
Frodo. Frodo!
Silence.
No!
Silence!
The halfling was dear to thee, I see. Know that he suffered greatly at the hands of his host. Who would have thought one so small could endure so much pain? And he did, Gandalf. He did. Oh. And who is this? Isildur's heir. It takes more to make a king than a broken elvish play.
I guess that concludes negotiations.
I do not believe it.
I will not.
That awaits you and your master.
Do you not know death when you see it, old man? This is my power.
Sam, start fighting!
Get off of me! No one who pushes me, you filthy maggot!
Now.
scum!